Here we go. This is my bed at Wat Pam Ni Bed and Breakfast in Pine Ridge Indian Reservation. It's an unbelievable place. It's an old house of parents of the owner. And so I basically have whole house to myself. Now this is on a big farm. It's nothing around here. There isn't even a road that lead to this bed and breakfast. And this is my mess. There's a small US government sponsored rental community for Indians near here. 5-6 houses. And a very old Wak Pamni community, and that's why it's called Wak Pamni. This is their collection, and this is what it looks like, aerial view of this place, Wak Pamni Bed and Breakfast. Look at this place. Amazing. It's all the memories, all the real pictures of this place, how people got here. You see, this is all from 1920s. That's when this was established. A couple of other rooms which are locked. When there are more guests, they can stay here. Going out to dining room, look at this place. So neat. It's a real house. They maintained it for a century, literally. Memories, lots of books in this house, something I like. This is the backyard. I'm not going to go out, but big backyard, old phone. This is again my mess. Heater, old heater. Another bathroom. And this is the living room. Look at that. Look at that. It's an amazing, amazing place. Real painting. Friends on TV. Wow, more books, more paintings. Some Indian decoration. Okay, then. These people are not Indian. It's a husband and wife running this. Their daughter helps. Husband's boyhood home, so it's been here for, I don't know, 60 years or so. Wife is from Arkansas. When we go out here, it's in kitchen. Old style kitchen, it's everything. Now that's nothing around here. When you leave here, you live by yourself. You need car for sure. And this is the way out. There used to be a garden there years ago, that's what I was told, but it's no longer there. It's in the middle of an old wheat farm. They no longer do wheat farming, but it's a big property, hundreds of acres. And it's in the Pine Ridge Reservation. Oh yeah. That's another old phone somewhere I saw. Where did I see then? All right. That's about it. Tour of the wonderful house built over a century by two generations.